I'm a killing one on the bus. Calm down, mate. Except I won't save the energy in case there's a boss. Feared him. See any point in taking him on at the minute? friendly people. Vastly appreciated. Good idea.
Okay. You made it here okay.
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
Don't think so, O'Neill. I don't think so. Ooh.
Was that door there before? What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is
shooting range.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
Ah!
Certainly better than I anticipated, but you can sharpen your skills a bit more.
Do I get any parts? I'll get weapon parts.
Certainly better than I anticipated, but you can sharpen your skills a bit more.
Not bad, I got some green gel, didn't I? Getting attached to this cat.
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you.
Thank you.
Finding the tip of the knife is a dangerous job.
To the marrow. Like a time, a stem cell. everyone's giving them zombies hell. basis of a second shotgun shell that was.
out of ammo.
Fucking waste of ammo.
gotta be more careful with these things. By the way, maybe you should come with me. If I can find Lily, we can get out of here together.
No way. I'm not leaving this safe room unless it's to get out of Union entirely or someone forces me out. And who the hell is this Lily you keep mentioning?
Lily is my daughter. She's the core.
No wonder you're so determined to find her.
I could really use your help.
I'll help you from in here when I can, but I'm not going out there.
She's just a little girl.
I know, but appealing to my better nature isn't a good way to convince me of something. Sorry, I'm just not built that way.
Yeah, I've noticed. How did you know that this signal was coming from the guy I mentioned?
My communicator went crazy when you tried to call earlier. Something was interfering with it, a frequency I'd never seen before. And it was coming from the warehouse that you were just in. Right before you called, the signal disappeared. And then bam, it was at City Hall. When you said this guy was powerful and that you lost him, well, it stood to reason that he was the source of the signal. What kind of powers are we talking about here?
He summoned some of those things, like he was controlling them. Then he just teleported away. Reminds me of the last time I was in STEM.
But everyone in Union was tested before they were placed in STEM. There's no way they'd let a psycho in here.
Well, I'm here. They didn't test me.
But you're not a psychopath. Right?
Why do you think he chose to camp out at City Hall?
It's probably got something to do with the stable field emitter we set up there.
Damn it. What's a stable field emitter?
It's a machine that temporarily stabilizes an area of STEM environment if it starts to break up. It's not nearly as powerful or effective as a core, so we only use them for emergencies.
It doesn't seem like it's working.
Yeah. We sent Harrison and a security team to set it up when we arrived. I hope they're okay.
Why do you think he chose to camp out at City Hall?
It's probably got something to do with the stable field emitter we set up there.
Damn it. What's a stable field emitter?
It's a machine that temporarily stabilizes an area of STEM environment if it starts to break up. It's not nearly as powerful or effective as a core, so we only use them for emergencies.
It doesn't seem like it's working.
Yeah. We sent Harrison and a security team to set it up when we arrived. I hope they're okay.
I don't mean to discourage you, Detective, but that left much to be desired.
Thank you.
Don't worry. It's just you and me in here. I won't tell anyone what just happened.
Practice makes perfect.
That's perfect. You may very well be the best, detective. We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective. Back again, I see. And in need of some improvements. You're getting closer to what you seek. I feel it.
My daughter. She's somewhere inside this place.
Yes. And you're determined. I can sense a change in you. Let's change you further. Give you the tools you need to find her. Welcome back, Detective. We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective. You're the best around, Detective.
And nothing's ever gonna keep me down.
Thank you. Thank you. take that business. We're best friends, man. Come on.
Ted, where are you? I've been looking for you all over the place.
Shit, John. What are you doing down here? You weren't supposed to see this. I don't understand. What?
I don't understand. Don't take that business. We're best friends, man. Come on. I don't understand. Whoa! Don't point that thing at me! We're best friends, man! Come on! Don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on.
Ted, where are you? I've been looking for you all over the place.
Shit, John. What are you doing down here? You weren't supposed to see this. I don't understand. What?
I don't understand. Don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on. I don't understand. Don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on. I don't understand. Don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on. I don't understand. Don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on. I don't understand. Don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on.
Ted, where are you?
I don't understand. Don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on. I don't understand. Don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on. Don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on.